Next, I'd like to introduce another co-host of mine.